I'm thankful for cookies after church.
And I'm thankful for many things too, like the Wednesday morning men's breakfast and the great learning that goes on in Graceland.
Thank you for Daddy. I
am very thankful for the impact Wellington Square has had on my entire family, bringing my parents back to the church, extreme growth in my two sons, and the faith building with my wife.
I've been working here for 16 years, and working here has its advantages because you're always around really amazing and great people. And I think for Paul and I, the thing that we're most thankful for is what this church has been for our family, for our marriage, and for our children. To grow up here and to share life with so many people that care and love for them is just a really wonderful thing to be thankful for. So thank you, God.
I'm thankful for the fact that when I came to Wellington Square, I went to church most of my life, but it wasn't until I came to Wellington Square that God opened a crack and shined his light in, and I understand what it means to have God in my life.
The community. Community of people, friends, people I don't know, people I have yet to know well, and people I do. The love that we share, the faith that we grow, it's just so loving to just feel that faith grow and grow and grow, and that has all come about just at our time here. Thank you for the love that we share.
From the initial welcoming as a brand new person there, and then joining the small groups and just continually learning and growing with others. And the more people I know, the more I guess I feel loved here, and they share your sorrows and your joys, and I've learned so much from the people that I've met here, and wonderful friendships.
I'm really thankful for all the fabulous youth here at Wellington Square.
And we're thankful for you too, Caitlin.
I'm thankful for the space here at Wellington Square, a chance to grow, a word to be carried through the week, the community, opportunities to serve. I'm gathering with seniors, having tea and hearing stories and loving each other, and the support through all of the stuff that goes on in our life.
I thank God every day for the people that I've met through this church and this ministry. The young people, the old people, it's changed my life. And I'm hoping that I will change some lives.
I'm thankful for all the small groups here at Wellington Square and the youth ministry. And most of all, I'm thankful for the people who've engaged me since I've been here and taught me what it is to worship and how to do it.
And I'm just really, really thankful. Number one, that Bruce and I can grow together on our journey. We come here, it's a wonderful, wonderful, warm, friendly place with wonderful teaching and intergenerational. And we have our small groups where we can get even closer to one another and closer to God. So I just love it here.
I'm really thankful for the people we have here at Wellington Square. Everyone's really open and accepting and family. And I'm also really thankful for the outreach programs that we do. I just think and I believe that it's really helping, and it's amazing to meet people, experience new things, and come together and serve God.
So I'm just thankful I can drop my girls off at Graceland and know that they're working on their faith journey, grab my coffee, go inside to the sanctuary, listen to the music, and just open my mind and open my heart to God.
What I'm thankful about at Wellington Square is really just all the people. The ministry options with the kids are fantastic. The adult learning groups are great as well.
I'm thankful for not only the community of people and friends that I have, but what I've learned about God, what I've learned about myself through being involved in so many things here at Wellington Square. It's been an incredible journey of learning and spiritual growth for me. So I'm extremely grateful for the chance to participate in this place.
The opportunity to serve is huge. Wellington Square has places to serve as far as the Friday night community dinner and being able to go to Malawi and being able to go to Mexico. That those are all things that I'm thankful for, just being able to serve through Wellington Square.
I guess the main thing I'm thankful for would be my daughters who brought me to Wellington. And if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be able to join this family at Wellington and have all the opportunities I've been able to have. Thanks, Wellington.